I wish you could see me as I see you. Mouth-watering, eyes gleaming, insides full of space. I wish you could burn every drop of unappealing fat off of me, becoming red and raw and beautiful. Bacon, you are the enemy. I wish that I could be that brilliant 2 in the morning idea, so you could be sprawled over me hungrily without any need for fruit salad to linger over your shoulder making excuses. You are the only thing more American than me. I wish you could see me as the undeniably bad decision from which you will never abstain. I wish that you were robust. I wish I was robust, like you are, never bending to bow press, deflecting criticism as if you were health food. I cannot lie. I'm jealous of you. There are billions of people who will never even see me, never smell my flesh searing. There is nothing I can do that would give you your love, hate, recognition. I wish I could be loved like you. Spread far across millions of cables, I would inherit the air in every decrepit dying establishment at every hour, every one down drop stop, every city, every state of mind. I would feel at home everywhere, not so full of empty box, I hop back out of nowhere. You would stand dumb at the grocery store, eyes for no one else, like, get this low-fat yogurt shit out of my face. If I wanted good ideas, I wouldn't be an aisle full of frozen dead farm animals. Everyone seems to forget that you are a little more than a byproduct of old McDonald's and sociopaths. Bacon, why do they call you beautiful? Why can't I do what you do? I'm not small package, but no matter how much I can, compared to you, I run red and raw and hideous. Everyone filled up on you and left no extra room. Your same salt in every breath, your bile in every tongue burns me crispy like bacon. Bacon. The world turns you into bits just to put you on potatoes. But when I fall to pieces, I'm just salt in a slaughterhouse. Don't be so pathetic. I know how they made you. Is that what I have to do too? Cut limb from limb, skin from skin, until there's nothing left in me but strips. Must I dissect myself? Cut off tongue and brain because only the weirdos eat that part? There's got to be another way. There's got to be more to fame than raw meat, more to friends than hunger, more to appeal than melted fat.